So there's 9 different species of cicada in the state of Pennsylvania, right? 3 of those are what we call periodical cicadas, and those are the 17-year cicadas, right? The other 6 species of the 9 are annual cicadas. They emerge every single year, but they emerge individually. It's 2 different strategies to avoid being eaten, right? So the annual cicadas that we have live 2 years. The first year they spend underground, just like the periodical cicadas, feeding on root xylem. So root xylem is basically water that the plant pulls from the ground and sends up into the aerial parts. They spend that 1 year underground, and then they emerge as the adult, and they reproduce, and then they die, right? That's the annual cicada. And that's what those cicada killers were going after 2 years ago. The periodical cicadas have adapted this amazing, mind-blowing strategy of staying underground for 17 years and then emerging en masse to avoid predation. So the idea is that a bunch of them are going to get eaten, and they know it, because everybody and their brother eats a cicada, except maybe me, but I hear they're really tasty. I don't know. There's recipes out there.
Yeah.
But the idea is that, so even if 10% of the million cicadas that emerge get eaten, that's still plenty left to reproduce and make the next generation of periodical cicadas.